hits during your work date. Pascal and Pierce with Jethro. This one is called Running Wild. Jethro's doing really well in the music game right now on 947. I mean, he's on a song with Pascal and Pierce, DJ Kent. He's got his own music that we're playing. I think pretty soon I'm going to be chatting to Jethro. I have to. He has to come perform live like we always do on a Tuesday. So I'm going to make it happen. Because I love the fact that he's proudly South African and he can suit any sound. I mean, Pascal and Pierce, DJ Kent. Have you heard that new jam? Well, stay tuned to 947 to listen out for it. It's called The Words. Absolutely love it. DJ Kent is also back with a banger. Trust me, it's going to be one we're going to be enjoying in December on 947.
This summer, Telkom brings you the greatest deal with Freemi 20 gigs for only 499 rand per month. Stream more with lit music and video streaming, including 50 gigs free data for Netflix, YouTube and Showmax. Chat more with 1,500 all network minutes and up to 3,000 Telkom to Telkom minutes. Do more for much less with the best value SIM-only deal. Call 10213, click telkom.co.za or go to any Telkom shop. T's and C's apply.
It's a madhouse out there, and that can only mean one thing. It's Black Friday. But fear not. Do Black Friday the travel start way with our amazing Black Friday sale. From 23 to 26 November, skip the queues and the chaos and visit travelstart.co.za for discounted flights with all airlines, cheap accommodation and car hire. Don't miss out. Visit our website now to save huge on travel this Black Friday. Travelstart.co.za. Travel made simple. T's and C's apply.
The holidays aren't the holidays without Gauteng's biggest holiday spectacular. It's the Garden of Lights at Emperor's Palace. A magical journey of festive cheer dressed up in the twinkle of over a million lights. Fun for the whole family. 30 November to 2 January at Emperor's Palace. Plus, there's the Fun Fair, Crafters Market, food stalls, and our brand new illusionist show, The Magic of Christmas. Book at emperorspalace.com. Emperor's Palace, the Palace of Dreams.
You don't need much to get a lot with a Fiat Tipo sedan in the great drive offer days from only 199,900. With features like world-class leading boot space, ABS, electronic stability control, hill hold assist, ISOFIX child restraint, and tire pressure monitoring system, plus a 3-year, 100,000-kilometer warranty. The Fiat Tipo, now from only 199,900.
The great drive offer days.
Offer only available until 31 December. So visit your Fiat dealer or fiat.co.za now.
Like parties in Galagata, pop and plays, Black Twitter and memes.
We've seen a lot of unique South African combos. Here's another iconic one. BP and Smart Shopper have partnered up to give you more. Earn 20 Smart Shopper points on every liter of fuel when you fill up at BP. Launch offer valid until 31 March 2019. Pump up your Smart Shopper points today. T's and C's apply.
This Black Friday weekend, MTN's mega deals are back. For 4 days only, get a free 32-inch TV with the Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus for just 649 per month on a 24-month MTN Made for Me M contract. You'll get a 14 gig entertainment pass every month for 12 months, as well as 20 gigs once off free data. MTN mega deals are limited, so hurry to an MTN store from 23 to 26 November. T's and C's apply. Everywhere you go, MTN.
Johannesburg, you know it's happening. Global Citizen Festival Mandela 100, presented and hosted by the Motsepe Foundation, is coming to FNB Stadium on 2nd December, and the lineup is unbelievable. But there's so much more than a concert. By taking action on the world's biggest challenges, you can earn tickets. So be a global citizen, because when we act together, we can have more power than when we act alone. Visit globalcitizen.org.za, download the Global Citizen app, or say hi on Facebook Messenger. You can also tune in to watch the show on DSTV, SABC, and MTV.
Back to the music.
If you love Joburg,
tell me you love me.
947 loves you.
Loves you.
Lost in your mind. I wanna know, am I losing my mind? Never let me go. If this
bass, make the boys jump on it. No, I can't control myself now. Let me do my 1-2 step. Come on.
I'm rocking the beat. I know you heard about a lot of great MCs, but they ain't got nothing on me. Because I'm 5'2", I wanna dance with you, and I'm sophisticated fun. I eat filling me on, and I'm nice and young. Best believe I'm number one.
Seven hits during your workday, Sierra, Missy Elliott, 1-2 step. Most of us have a spring in our step because we just came from a payday weekend. Another one coming up at the end of this week of November, but also coming up at the end of the week of November is Guns and Roses. And I cannot wait. Many people are excited. I gave tickets away earlier on to Darren, who sang the best version I've ever heard of Sweet Child of Mine. But in case you didn't know, for the first time in the history of Guns N' Roses, the international rock icons will perform one show only in South Africa at FNB Stadium on the 29th of November. And we want you to be a part of this awesome once-in-a-lifetime concert. Now, I've given away tickets before, but I do have the Toyota 947 crew on the line to tell me how you guys can win some more. Zanele?
Ayanda.
We want to win tickets. Tell us how.
We want you to win tickets. Because Ayanda, honestly speaking, this is a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
It really
is. As 947, we want Joburg to be there. So right now, as the 947 crew, we are at the world-famous coffee shop, yes, the green one, in Rosebank. And we want you to come up to us, give us the best air guitar you've ever given in your life. For this once-in-a-lifetime experience, and you walk away with tickets to Guns N' Roses this Thursday.
Ah, nice. Are you going to show them how it's done also?
I will definitely help you out. But
okay.
We just want you to give us your very best one.
Okay, cool. All right, so it's that coffee shop, that green one.
The green one, yes. The world famous one in Rosebank.
All right. Yeah, that's perfect. I know where that is. It's also by the street. Right by the street, the corner of the street. Yes, yes, yes. I see what you're saying.
Yes, the corner.
Okay, cool. Nice one. Thanks, Anele.
Thank you so much, Ayanda.
All right, cheers. Ooh, that's pretty simple. Basically, go up to that coffee shop that Zanele is talking about from the 947 crew and give your best air guitar that you can. I can actually do air guitar very well, but play it in reality, that's a lie. But if you want to win tickets to Guns N' Roses, there's the opportunity. Get yourself to Rosebank right now and see if you can win with the Toyota 947 crew for Guns N' Roses live on the 29th of November right here at the FNB Stadium in South Africa. On the roads real quick, in Kailami at Arthur and the R55, traffic lights are out. Also in Midrand at Olifantsfontein and Lever, as well as Harry Gallion on 7th. And then in Morningside at Rivonia Road and Hill, as well as Rivonia Road and Centre. I will update you on more traffic lights not working for now, though. It's back to your heads during your workday on 947.
Better now, you only say that 'cause I'm not around, you know I never meant to let you down. 947.
So I don't go shooting where your heart be. Cause you take the bullet trying to save me. Then I'm left to deal with making you bleed. And that's a whole lot of love, ain't trying to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it. Tripping on you.
24/7 hits during your workday. How's about some Boosie and Black Motion? Rejoice. Then I want to take it back, way back, back in the time. With Will Smith, of course, getting jiggy with it. Tunes during your lunchtime on 947. Don't worry, I'm going to keep them coming. All you need to do is stay tuned.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now honey, honey, come ride. TKNY, all up in my eyes. You got a rider, bag with a lot of stuff in it. Give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing a kid. Wishing they was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar right from Cuba Cuba. Just bite it, it's for the look, I don't light it. Little way to hand me on the hand, stay on play. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it. What? You on the ball with your kid? Watch your step. You might fall trying to do what I did. Mama, mama, I'ma come close side in the middle of the club with the rubber dub. No love for the haters, mad cause I got floor seats at the Lakers. See me on the 50-yard line with the Raiders. Met Ali, he told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ play another from the Prince of this, your highness. Only bad chicks riding my whip. South to the west, to the east, to the north. Bump my hips and watch them go off, but go off. But yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop in the winter order. I makes it high, getting jiggy
with What About Us hits during your workday on 947. Now, first impressions matter, but they're not that entertaining. So 947 and DSTV Premium are letting you make most of entertaining impressions yet. All you need to do is now you have to be creative. If you are the person that usually does impressions when you're with friends, this is for you. Send a WhatsApp voice note to 082-054-0208, showcasing your best impression of a movie star, your favorite singer, even a rapper or sports personalities, or even kids' characters. And you could win a number one entertainment experience that's worth 5,000 Rand, all thanks to DSTV Premium, the number one entertainment destination only on Greg and Lucky. 3 to 7 p.m. on 947. T's and C's apply.
This Black Friday weekend, MTN's mega deals are back. For 4 days only, get a mega 20 gigs of data for just 199 per month on a 24-month My MTN Choice 5 gig contract. That's 10 gigs anytime data and 10 gigs Night Express, plus a free 14 gig entertainment pass every month for 12 months. MTN mega deals are only available 23 to 26 November. So hurry to an MTN store for more amazing deals. T's and C's apply. Everywhere you go, MTN.
Selling your car? CarZar will get you more ZAR for your car, more levy for your Chevy, more jam for your van. Go to CarZar.co.za for an instant quote today.
If you don't want the best, then you probably don't want the best shows for your kids. Which means no talking sponges. Want to go on a magical adventure? Sorry, not today. Sayonara, Ninja Turtles. And bye-bye to road trips that fly by. Leaving them with you. And that one story they've heard a gajillion times. If you want the best kids shows, get DSTV Premium, the number one entertainment destination.
What if you had full control of your money while traveling the world? With the NetBank Travel Card, you do. It's the new way to travel internationally with your money. Load up to 8 currencies with locked-in exchange rates. Manage your spend. Buy and reload currency online or on the NetBank Money app. Get yours today. It's for free. Visit any NetBank Forex branch or netbank.co.za. We're an authorized FSP and registered credit provider. T's and C's apply. See money differently. NetBank.
Mama Magic, the Baby Expo, is back at the Ticket Pro Dome this week. Enjoy amazing expo specials, expert advice, huge savings from SA's biggest baby store, Baby City, and Barney, your favorite dinosaur, on stage daily. Experience the magic of parenting at Mama Magic, 29 November to 2nd December at the Ticket Pro Dome.
I'm sitting in the car outside my kid's school working on my laptop when this guy outside my window says, "Ah, office on wheels." I smile and I say, "QuickBooks." "Amazing," he says. "Love how he takes care of my financials." He helps his kids into the car and says, "And gives me time for what's really important."
QuickBooks, the world's number one online accounting software. Right now, save up to 70% on QuickBooks Online. Now from only 59 Rand a month. Visit quickbooks.co.za. T's and C's apply.
On 947, this is Eyewitness News.
It's around 22 degrees in Joburg. Good afternoon. I'm Khumutsa Modise. COPE has announced its draft private members' bill will be submitted to Parliament in a bid to effect legislation to allow individuals to stand as independent candidates at provincial and national spheres of government. The opposition party will be submitting the draft document ahead of the 2019 national elections. In June, the Constitutional Court ruled in favor of NGO My Vote Counts, which argued that voters had the right to know who's been funding political parties and independent ward councillors. Katla Osokoto takes a look.
COPE says current electoral legislation, which took root at CODESA, is now defective and needs to be brought in line with the spirit of the country's constitutional democracy. The party's president, Musiwe Lekota, says the current electoral system takes power away from the people and gives it to political parties.
This kind of monopoly of power by political parties is a danger to our democracy.
COPE says it hopes by the first week of next month it will be able to submit an application for the draft bill's publication in the Government Gazette. Katle Osohoto, Eyewitness News, Kempton Park.
Public Enterprises Minister Praveen Gordhan says he's approached the police because the lies and attacks on his family by EFF leaders have gone too far. The minister laid 3 criminal complaints against EFF leader Julius Malema and his deputy Floyd Shibambo at the Brooklyn police station earlier today. Outside the Zondo Commission in Parktown last week, Malema referred to Gordhan as a corrupt dog without offering any proof of wrongdoing. Malema has also accused the minister's daughter of benefiting from multi-million rand deals with government and allegation that he has denied Barry Bateman reports.
Minister Pravin Gordhan says the comments by EFF leaders Julius Malema and Floyd Shivambu outside the Zondo Commission last week were the tipping point.
So we have decided that enough is enough. That if you want to argue with us politically, that's fine. But once you lie and you attack families and you propagate these lies widely enough, but you also start dividing South African society, then it is totally unacceptable.
The minister has led complaints of crimen injuria, criminal defamation, as well as incitement to commit violence. Gordhan will also lay a complaint at the Equality Court. Barry Bateman, Eyewitness News, Brooklyn.
And Kim Kardashian has admitted to being on ecstasy when she married her ex-husband, Damon Thomas, and when she filmed her sex tape with ex-boyfriend Ray J. She made the confession during a casual conversation with Kendall Jenner and Scott Disick in the latest episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Kim says her jaw was shaking when she filmed the sex tape, clearly showing that she was high. She then went on to describe her high on her wedding day in 2000. Your Gauteng temperatures today peaking at around 31 degrees and the traffic lights are out at Kyalami, at Arthur and the R55, in Morningside at Rivonia Road and Hill, as well as Rivonia Road and Centre, in Kyalami at Arthur and the R55. Khomotsa Modise, Eyewitness News.
Eyewitness News on 947. For more, click ewn.co.za.
Check it out now.
It's all right here.
1, 2, 3. Shall I just go?
Back to the hits.
If you love Joburg.
I never meant to leave you hurting. I never meant to do this. confirm one of their own is responsible for today's deadly shooting at the Durban Magistrates Court, and Kim Kardashian admits to using drugs in her past. Good afternoon, I'm Jacob Mushukwa. KwaZulu-Natal police have confirmed one of their own members is responsible for today's deadly shooting at the Durban Magistrates Court, which has claimed the lives of two people. At around 11:30 this morning, the police officer and his wife appeared in the courtroom on the 8th floor, where they were in the process of getting a divorce. Police say the officer from the Guamashu station opened fire on his wife and brother-in-law, killing them instantly. It's understood he then attempted suicide by turning the gun on himself, but is now in a critical condition in hospital. Zianda Ngobo has more.
Police have not been able to confirm the motive, but are still combing the scene for evidence here. KZN police spokesperson Tembe Gambele says the court proceedings had adjourned briefly just before the suspect opened fire.
At 11 o'clock, the court adjourned just before 11:30. Before they restart the court, that's when the suspect fired shots towards the ex-wife as well as the alleged brother. They both died at the scene. They're between the ages 26 and 35.
A mortuary van also arrived here a short while ago. Mbele says the suspect is now under police guard at a nearby hospital. Zianda Ngoba, Eyewitness News, Durban Magistrates Court.
Former GCIS head Mzwane Lemanyi says there's never been a time that the state was not captured. Manyi's testifying at the State Capture Commission this afternoon. He used his testimony to defend government support of the then Gupta-owned New Age newspaper. He described the paper as innovative and creative, saying, at the time when government faced a media onslaught, the New Age had a different posture. He says the paper was attacked because it reported about the rot at Treasury. Manyi says the state has always been captured.
It is my contention, Chairperson, that actually there has never been a time when the state had not been captured. There has never been a time.
And finally, Kim Kardashian has admitted to being on ecstasy when she married her ex-husband Damon Thomas and when she filmed her sex tape with ex-boyfriend Ray J. She made the confession during a casual conversation with Kendall Jenner and Scott Disick in the latest episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Kim says her jaw was shaking when she filmed the tape, clearly showing that she was high. She then went on to describe her high on her wedding day back in 2004.
Good afternoon, I'm Morena Mutupi. The final of the Telkom knockout has been decided. Orlando Pirates will play Barroca at the Nelson Mandela Bay Stadium in Port Elizabeth on the 8th of December. Pirates once again beat rivals Kaizer Chiefs 2-1 in Saturday's semi-final, while Barroca upset defending champions Wits 1-0 yesterday. History beckons for Banyana Banyana tomorrow night. They're up against Mali in the Women's Africa Cup of Nations semi-finals. A win for the ladies will not only see them go through to the final, but most importantly, they will seal qualification to the FIFA Women's World Cup for the first time ever. Looking at some rugby, Springbok star winger Apiwe Kanki walked away with World Rugby's Breakthrough Player of the Year award at the governing body's annual ceremony. Ireland's Johnny Sexton was crowned the Player of the Year. England beat Sri Lanka by 42 runs to win the third test and complete a 3-0 series whitewash earlier today. Wicketkeeper Ben Foulkes was named the player of the series in his debut test series. And Lewis Hamilton won the season-ending Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. It was the world champion's 11th win of the season, finishing ahead of Sebastian Vettel and Max Verstappen.
Quick look at the numbers. Gold's trading at $1,225.52 an ounce. The rand is at R13.82 to the dollar, R17.75 to the pound, and R15.69 to the euro. Brent crude oil's at $60.08 a barrel. It's a partly cloudy day in Gauteng. Temperatures have peaked at highs between 29 and 31 degrees. The trends on Twitter at the moment, Manyi, Boza, and Tom Moyani. The top story in Eyewitness News this hour, KwaZulu-Natal police confirm one of their own is responsible for today's deadly shooting at the Durban Magistrates Court.